2,000 people perished in the North Sea storm of 1953. It is only a matter of time before the combination of weather and tide again unleashes its fury. And the cyclone of 1993 will not be the last to batter the east coast of North America. Even with current advances in forecasting, it remains to be seen whether we can prevent the kinds of tragedies unleashed by the storms of the century.